Decision trees. Imagine someone who really likes fruit. For example, oranges. To track their habit, they keep a log. The log records where fruit are from, their size and appearance, and whether they are top class. Each orange gets a new row. As the log builds up, you get the question of how the data can actually be used. The notebook can get big. A technique developed in machine learning can help. The lines in the notebook can be converted into a tree. This kind of decision tree can be learned automatically. It's compact, quick to make, and is simple to use. Wondering whether to buy an orange you found in a store? Start at the top of the tree and compare the fruit's qualities to the values you find in the nodes and branches. The final node you reach predicts how the orange will be. But what makes one tree good compared to the other possible trees? Our example can also be represented like this. Or like this. The answer lies in the definition of information and with the idea of entropy introduced by Claude Shannon in a classic paper. The maths can be illustrated with a simple example. Say you have a bunch of oranges. You want to split them into the positive top class ones and the negative ones. But starting from a high entropy jumble is usually hard. In practice, you find a pretty good split and then repeat on each subgroup.